What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? Welcome back or to the channel. If you guys are new, get down there and click subscribe. Watch this video all the way through. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Give this video a big old fat thumbs up. This is your truck. Can't get into it because your freaking door panel wants to flop around. Stick around because I'm gonna show you how to fix that. Let's go ahead and remove the forbidden door handle cover. Go ahead and pop this up right here. This is your door handle switch. All right, so once you get these unclipped and shoved down in here, you will have two Phillips head screws right here. Go ahead and take those out and lay them down somewhere. And then you just wanna go around the door, pulling off all the clips. And then you have this right here. Be careful, because it's got the forbidden clip on it. Pull that mug down out of the way. And then you can go ahead and lift up on your door panel. But you want to use two hands because you will have to disconnect your light. And then just move that crap over to the side. Man, it feels like it's been like 10 years. We got this door handle all situated. I put a new one on and I didn't put the 10 millimeter bolt in that goes right here in the middle. So there's actually an access hole right here. And you can see right in that hole, maybe. Yep, right there. But yeah, I took the bolt from here and put it on there. Just gotta find one from this side, so that way we ain't got no problems when we're opening up the door no more. Go to the junkyard and pull off a bunch of these clips right here. If I can grab one. These clips right here. You need a crap ton of these. All right, so I'm gonna show you guys all the points. You got point here, that's for that triangle piece. You got one here, you got one right here. You got one right here, one right here, 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 and I think that's it. So yeah, so just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have 8 of them. So now what you wanna do is grab your door panel, turn that mug over, and you'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As you can tell, they're broke. Every single one of these are broke, and these are actually new. You can tell they're new because they're white as shit. So I only have like 3 of them. So what you can do is take these junk ass things out and put 3 all the way at the bottom, or you can put 2 here and 1 here. That's what I'm gonna do. So, yeah, man, that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and put those freaking clips in. You grab your clip and you take it. It goes in a certain way. You slide it up and then you twist it over so that way it doesn't come out. I'm just gonna put this right here, boom. And then this one's gonna go. These clips right here, they break easy. They're brittle and they're sensitive just like a Democrat. Throw your door panel on, just like that. All right, so once you get these wires through this big massive hole right here, set the door panel on the top right here and leave it loose. Come in from the bottom, just like that. Grab a hold of this wire, pull this wire through, and then you see how this clip is going right there, and that one's going in there, and that one's going in here. I don't know how well you guys can see that. But now, what you wanna do is go ahead, open your door up all the way, put your knee on that mug, and then push these in. And then, yeah, it should all go in. So real quick, while I got this out, it just pops out. I got an LED bulb in here. You gotta lift up this side and throw it in there, so. If you got LEDs like this, they don't stick in the hole because these are actually for the instrument cluster. So they don't fit right here. Just take you like a little screwdriver or a nail or, you know, just something like whatever. And then just grab it like that and then force that in there. Boom, just like that. All right, so we got the door panel all back together. Now, moment of truth. Let's see. Oh God, the door's locked. All right, take number 2. There we go. It stayed in place. No more sagging. Look, she's on there. I do need to replace this door panel. Not because it's black, but because this is the old toy right here. When I do get a new door panel, it will be going black just like this one is. And yeah, we definitely got to get this bolt put in there. So anyway, if I helped you out in any way, shape, or form, please do me a solid favor. Give this video a big old fat like and turn that subscribe button gray by hitting it, and turn on bell notification. Only thing you gotta do is hit that bell and then switch it on to all. And yeah, man, that'll help me out a lot. Leave a comment. Let me know if this helped out for you. Let me know if this helped you out or whatever. And you know, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.